And I have usually met a lot of friends at restaurants and at each other's homes also, and we have enjoyed a lot at many times. But today I'm going to talk about the occasion when I met my best friend Lakhvinder, as he has to come to Patiala because he was staying away from us for a very long time, and we haven't met for almost a year. And he is my best friend, and we are usually very curious to meet each other, as we have a lot of talks to do with each other. And he came to Patiala last month, and first of all, he met all of his other friends, and at the last he came to my house and spent the mo to spend the all of the remaining time. Then we planned to go to a restaurant, but afterwards we canceled the plan, and he planned to stay at my house and enjoy the meal at my house only, because he liked the food which my mother usually cook, and he was very fond of it. After enjoying the dinner with him, all of us sat down, and we had a lot of talks which we still remember. And we took a lot of photos with each other, and he took my photos with my family also. And today also, when we see those photos, we still remember the talks which we had on that night. And it was a very quality time which we all of us spent with him. And I still remember the time, as he is my best friend now also.